Well, folks, as you can see, is not standard head axe, but I found little information about this shape. It's a prototype of German carpentry axe head, and I wanna make natural color of head, and I will going to use rust removal liquid, iron brushes, and a little bit file work, and I hope it will be good. Okay, just do it. Okay, no problem.
Bye.